Have you ever wondered what you want to be when you grow up?
Do you want to be a teacher who's able to make a positive difference on the future of children?
Or a photographer who takes a lot of wonderful photos?
Let's join our AMAS News to see what our topic today is.
Welcome to AMAS News, episode 15. My name is Huy.
And I'm Joan. As you know, choosing a job is the one of the most important decisions of your life. So this is the reason why today AMAS News would like to bring you the topic.
Our future job.
Firstly, let's see what do AMAS students want to be when they grow up.
A doctor,
a police,
an artist.
There are many jobs mentioned in the short interview, aren't there?
Yeah, so what do they want to do this job in the future?
Okay, what's in the video?
I like speaking English.
I can help many people,
like helping sick people.
I can help people from bad guys.
Because I like ask and draw something.
The given reasons are so interesting, right?
Yeah, I guess they are really into their future jobs.
So, in your opinion, what future can shape what we want to be in the future?
Let me see. Some people might be affected by the jobs their parents hold,
or those held by people you admire. For example, I want to be an English teacher because my English teacher inspires me a lot.
Oh, really? It sounds interesting.
Now, AMAS News would like to provide you guys some tips to make your future job come true.
Firstly, it is never too late or too early to define what your interests are.
Finding out what your talents are can help you shape your future career.
You can ask yourself questions like, what step do you enjoy in school?
Secondly, talk to your teacher, parents or friends to control their ideas.
There's famous Chinese saying, the journey of a thousand miles begins with a single step.
So, if you want to make your ideal job come true, all you need to do now is study.
That's right. Let's study hard as much as you can and pay your parents.
Let's make a deal.
Okay.
So, how about you guys? What do you want to be when you grow up? And why do you choose that job?
Let's share with us.
Now it's time to say goodbye.
Thank you very much for the attention.
See you next time.